Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we create this part in NX toy. Let me see the part. And this detail joint, you can see it 200 and the angle 27. The main sketch is here 100. Okay, let's start. First, we need to create a main sketch. Select why they play. Then we create two rectangle and constitute midpoint on midpoint. Sorry, midpoint. Select midpoint on X. Next, quickly trim the sketch. Okay. Constitute equal. Next, we need to make dimension. 10 millimeter and this 100. Okay, we finishing the main sketch. Finish. Cancel. Yes. Next, we need to create a line. From the origin 200. Okay. Or we delete sketch, another sketch, create the angle 27 and 200. Construct. Okay, finish. Construct. Yes. Oh, sorry. Next, we need to use the surface and sweep to select the first sketch and the main sketch. Select it and get. We need to select this line. Select it, single curve. Next, we need scaling mask. We need to use another curve and select this line. Angle from lender 17. We find 360. Preview. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, we need to create the edge blend here. Edge blend 4. So hide the line. So this use face blend. Now we select 3 face. Select face 1. Single face 1. Face 2. And middle face. Okay. Or the face. Face blend. Okay, nice. Next, we need to create the edge blend. The top parameter 10 millimeter and the bottom parameter 50. So, need this like edge blend. Select this line, and we need select. Select this point and another end point 50, the sector 10 millimeter. Okay, we can join partner future. Select edge blend and come. Phone. Oh, sorry, failure. We need to depend it. And 50. Okay, next here 10, next 50. The last one. Okay, nice. Next, we need to create another feature here. 80. And 50. So select this face. Create a pack. 6. Constitute. Dimension 8. Okay, we find it may be long, so we come back the main sketch and PDF, we find 120, it's a 10 millimeter, 20, finish. Oh yes, 20, so 50, and the bullet unit. Okay, next create this 50 and radio with 40. So cool. And diameter 40. Finish 50. Bullet unit. Okay. Next, we need chamfer. So, create actual select this face and create a circle. Create a reference. Create a circle, select this line, convert to reference, finish. Reversed, and we need a subject. This is two side. Add a draft from the start limit. 30. Okay. Oh, sorry. This is long. Delayed. So from tangent. Yes. Okay. Nice. Next chamfer. This edge, and we need add a hole. Select hole and M20. We find 13, 37. 17.5. So deep 30. Okay. Nice. Change a plane. Okay, we finished the part. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe me and share. Thank you. Bye bye.